My name is André Somers and I'm a trainer at KDAB. At this year's KDAB Training Day on the 27th of November in Berlin, day before the Qt World Summit, I will be teaching a one-day QML Application Architecture training course. I'd like to give you a quick overview of what you can expect from this training in this short video. QML Application Architecture is for developers who want to learn about how to structure a full QML application in the best way. We'll build up an embedded application step by step, starting at the bottom layers, working all the way up to the QML interface layer. And we'll discuss all the typical challenges you'll meet along the way. But we'll especially focus on where do you put that boundary between QML and C++, and how do you integrate those two. We'll also have a look at some of the tools and building blocks that you have available in QML and for C++ that can help you achieve a well-performing and well-structured application. After the training, you'll have a good understanding of how to structure your next QML application. But note that this is not a general introduction into QML or C++. I will assume you already have experience working with both, at least for a bit, before you join. To learn about the other courses that we also offer on this training day, have a look at our website, linked below. I'm looking forward to seeing you in Berlin.